there's a bird staring at me, and it looks like it wants to kill me. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's me again. So I'm back with another video, and it's everybody's favorite segment, hashtag AskEmle. So I asked you guys on Instagram, Snapchat, and some friends from school to ask me a couple of questions that I could answer. So this is what you guys sent in, and yeah, here we go. So the first question is, what is your binge TV show? Lately, I've been really obsessed with Stranger Things and Family Guy. I know it seems weird, but I have become obsessed with Family Guy. It's the funniest show in the world, in my opinion, and it just always gets me laughing. So, I love that. And Stranger Things, I think I've talked about it before. It's just a really good drama show, if you like drama, so. Favorite makeup product that you're currently using? My favorite makeup product that I'm currently using are the Real Technique foundation brushes, because I just feel like they're really soft, and they make my makeup look a little bit better than they normally do. So I've been really... favorite beauty product? I think I have it, actually. Okay, so my favorite beauty product right now is one from Lush, and it is Tabasco. Ooh! And it is bath bombs. Ooh. Bath bombs. And I just love them, and they're really, really, like, comforting. And if you've had, like, a long day, or, like, if you have anxiety, they're really good for, like, soothing and calming you down, and you bring a book in the bath, and you read, or you watch videos, and it's just a great experience. Where do you see yourself on YouTube in 20 years? In 20 years, I guess it's kind of hard. In 20 years, I'll be 34, so I think I'll be a mom by that time, but I would still love to be making videos around that time, because I just feel like it's a really great hobby, and I'm really interested in doing it, so, yeah. Question is, how do you deal with the haters? lay moment while I think about everything. I definitely would say that I have haters. I know there's definitely been like a couple people at school who've given me a lot of crap for making videos, but honestly, I just let it roll off my back because I'm not gonna stop doing something I love just because a few people don't disagree with me. And I feel like if I've attracted attention to get haters, that means I'm attracting enough of an audience for people to both like it and to not like it. So I feel like there's a positive and negative to having haters, I guess. Do you have a boyfriend? Yes.
Yes. The answer is yes.
I've currently started seeing somebody. His name is Ben. And yeah, it's only been a short amount of time, but I'm really happy with it. You guys probably, if you follow me on Instagram, you will have seen a picture with me and him. But yeah, he's probably watching right now, so. Hi. But he's just a really cool guy, and I love hanging out with him, so. Okay, so the next question is, what are your summer plans? And it says, comma, can you give a shout out to the following people? So, giving a shout out to my friends Grace, Mia, and Aubrey. They go to my school, so hi guys, hope you guys are enjoying the video. What are my summer plans? I really don't have that many summer plans other than the fact that I think a bush just blew by. Other than the fact that I am going to be working at a summer camp for most of the summer. Then after that, I'm going away on vacation with my mom, and we're going to Niagara Falls. Then I go on vacation with my dad and his family, and for that, I think we're just going to Vermont again. And then for... what else am I doing? I think I'm going to try babysitting a little bit. I really want to try and get a summer job to earn some money, but after that, I have to get ready for high school, so... Okay, so the next question is obviously, again, someone from my school is asking this. What are you bringing in your bag to New York? So every year, my school takes a trip to New York. The 8th graders take a trip to New York. And we're going to go see play Aladdin, and we're going to go on Broadway. And we're going to go see, and then we're going to Dave & Buster's, then Rockefeller Center. And then I think we're going shopping afterwards. I'm not too sure, but I'm really, really excited. And so we have to bring a bag of stuff with us. So they want to know what I'm bringing in my bag. So I have it here. I've had it packed for a little while. This is my bag. This is a bag that I got for my birthday. And I get these pins from Owl Crate. And every pin that I get, I put one on my bag. So what do I have in here? Totally forgot. I have my Polaroid camera that I'm going to bring so I can take pictures. I'm obviously bringing my phone, but I haven't packed that yet. I'm bringing a book, The Queen of Bright and Shiny. This one isn't one that I have read yet, so I feel like this is going to be a good one to explore. And then I'm bringing a charger. I'm bringing my wallet, which is just so good. Look at me and my brother.
It's so nice.
I think this is actually the first year I took pictures without my braces, so I was really happy about that. And the final thing I'm bringing is my sunglasses. And then I'm bringing like a little bit of money for spending and everything. So the final question is tips and tricks for handling anxiety. This is a really good question. It always depends on everybody else. I know that I've done DBT, which is dialectual-based therapy, which is like a therapy that helps with calming yourself down. I guess it depends on everybody, because everybody is different with how they manage either anxiety or another type of mental disorder. So for me personally, I find it easier to comfort myself before I actually try and like manage the anxiety. So I'll do things that like make me feel comfortable. Like I'll get comfort objects, which is like books and toys. Well, not toys, but you know what I mean. Books and stuffed animals and videos and YouTube. That's why I make YouTube videos, because it's one of my comfort objects. Or I'll super clean my room when I get really upset. So yeah, but really it depends on everybody. Everybody's different. Some people prefer to like do figure eight breathing, which is just like drawing a figure eight on your figure eight on your arm while you breathe in and out. Or some people use therapeutic relaxing stuff like massages or yoga or something like that. It all depends on the type of person, because no anxiety is the same. So it all depends on you, and you need to find what works for you before you try and compare it to everyone else. So that's it for this week's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Do remember to give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and I will see you lovelies later. Mm-hmm.